Shikshayati, platform for eminent authors, engaging teachers, successful students. To know more, email. Quartiles, deciles and percentiles. Apart from the various positional averages, we have other positional averages like quartiles, deciles, percentiles, octiles, septiles, quintiles, hexiles, like that. So we just briefly mention what is what. Quartiles divide a series into four equal parts, and as such there can be three quarters and are denoted by Q1, Q2 and Q3. Deciles gives a series into 10 equal parts, and as such there can be 9 deciles and are denoted by D1, D2 up to D9. Percentiles divide a series into 100 equal parts, and as such there can be 99 percentiles denoted by P1, cluster this P1, P2 up to P99. Octile divides a series of 8 equal parts, and as such there can be 7 octiles and are denoted by O1, O2 like this up to O7. Septiles divide a series into 7 equal parts, as such there can be 6 percentiles and are 6 septiles and are denoted as S1, S2 like S6. Quintile or pentile divide a series into 5 equal parts, and as such can be there can be 4 quintiles and are denoted by Q21, Q22 like this Q34. Hexile similarly divides the series into 6 equal parts, so there can be 5 hexiles from right H1, H2 to H5. The next table shows the examples of these quartiles, deciles, percentiles, etc. in discrete series, individual and discrete series, and in continuous series, the term showing the respective series.
Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.